always admired your courage, Harry. But sometimes you can be really thick.